That's not good. That's really not good. What went on here? This is nuts. Oh, someone really wanted to take a peek inside. That's weird. They just forced them all out?
Huh?
Oh, shit. Gross. This is... What could... Who? Who the hell would it... This place just gets better and better. Huh? Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise? Get on a shingle. Fucking hell! What's up, Jetterbox? Hanging out? Thank you. Back in here. Easy, boy. Easy. Easy. That's a good boy. You got it. That's a good boy. That's right. Easy. Boy, yeah. Hey, guy. You like that? Yeah. Everyone likes a little loving, right? So, what have we here? Come on. So, he's a smoker. Maybe this'll keep the wolves fat and happy. Easy, boy. Easy. course. Locked.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
Oh, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Fine, let's do it. All right. Here goes. Ah, damn it. On.
I'm right here, Em.
I can't see anything. There's so much crap in here I keep bumping into.
It's okay. Can you find the latch?
Oh.
Anything.
Oh, Matt, I think there's spiders in here.
Just be careful.
Well, it's hard to be careful when it's freaking pitch black, you dip.
Hey, I'm just trying to be helpful.
Almost. Almost. Ugh. Did it.
Good job, Em. You rock.
You're okay, too. That was good. You did good.
A plus plus would buy again. Oh. Damn.
What happened?
This is crazy.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's gotta be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Wait, don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have, like, a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody. He's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Cooking, good looking.
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains. Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
Ah! Sorry about that, Em.
You are okay, right?
Okay, easy now. You know, I'm lucky to be alive. No thanks to you.
Jeez, Em, I tried to grab you.
Good effort, Matt.
I'll do better next time. I promise.
Next time?
I mean...
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Is another option. The sanatorium we saw on the map.
And I think that place is pretty abandoned.
They wouldn't have built a place like that on a mountain without some emergency contact to the outside world.
Yeah, I mean, you might be right, but I have no desire to go spooking around in that place. Let's put it in the maybe column.
Watch where you step around here, Em.
Yes, Matt, unless you plan on catching me this time, I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top. Matt, what is that?
Guys? What are you doing out there? Being creepy? Okay. My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? What the hell? Chris, Mike, Emily, this is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. Are you guys in here? So what do we have here? Who are you guys? Well, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me. I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show
you. What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing
woman. Why did
she? You think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's
life? Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
Oh my God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8,
no, 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 no!
7.
Please, no!
Thank you. Well, that certainly didn't go according to plan. Now, did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment, you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you, everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions? What you do and what you say causes things to change. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Mm-hmm. Your overwhelming fear of things that are dead. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?